All right, guys, welcome back. Last time we were talking about how I'd like to make portraits of random people and then tell them not to smile at me, right? So now I'd like to show you the opposite now. When you do need people to smile, and then how do you do that? Because I'm not a funny person, you know? I don't know how to make people smile. We're still talking about my job. I'm in the Alentejo area of Portugal. It's a beautiful region in the south of Portugal. I was paid to go there by this airline magazine from an airline, a Brazilian airline called Gol. And I'm there and I need to bring the taste, the colors, and the feeling. I need to bring all of that. And I wanted to capture that. I just don't want to make the, again, I'm always talking about what kind of picture most people will do, right? What kind of picture that's the first reaction of, if you tell, hey, go there and make a picture of that guy. And the guy will look at you, probably he's gonna smile. But I wanted a more natural, a more, you know, lively photograph. And it's very hard to do it. So what do? You engage. You engage in conversation. First, you go there, of course, you explain what you're doing. You introduce yourself. Hey, we're here, we're doing this, we're working for this magazine. We would like to, you know, photograph you. And okay, sure, yeah, let's do it, right? So you just make the guy at ease and say, hey, but don't worry, you know, I'll be doing some photos, we just talk, and after a while, he will forget that you have a camera, believe me. If you just start a conversation, if you engage in a conversation, he will forget. I'm there all the time. I'm making like 1, 2, 3, I'm asking things, I'm eating, I'm drinking, and doing some more photos. After a while, he just forgets, so he's at ease with you. But even though I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what conversation we're having. But you still, you know, in the back of your head, you're waiting for the moment. You're waiting for the photograph. And this is a special photograph because this guy, he's a key character in the story. He's the owner of this little restaurant. And he's such a nice guy. His place is amazing. It's incredible food, great wine, and he's very famous in Évora, in his place. His restaurant is called Botequim da Mouraria. And he's a happy guy, and I wanted to capture that. I have my friend, the reporter, and they are talking. And then something funny happens. This guy gives this incredible natural and spontaneous laughter, and I was happy enough to photograph it, right? This is natural light. Let's see what's going on here. I'm an ISO 800, aperture 2.8. I'm with my 24-70 lens, so at 45 millimeter, that looks an elegant frame. Near the 50 millimeter range, right? It's like how we, most of us, look at it. The perspectives are not messed up. It's all natural looking, and just, it's a perfect frame for this. You just want to concentrate. You want to show a little bit of the environment. You want to show that he is the owner, or at least he works there. That's what he's doing, and I asked him to do that, right? Because what would be my other option? Would he just be standing there like this? Maybe. But I thought, hey, why not? He already has this apron, but let's make it a little more interesting. Let's make him, you know, do some cleaning of the wine glasses. And then while he was doing that, he gave us this beautiful laughter, you know? It was a conversation that happened, and somehow my friend said something funny, I don't know. And then I have right here, I have the environment, I have him using his apron, wearing the apron, and I have him doing what he does sometimes, you know, that is this. So we're giving all the information right there. And the smile here works great because now we get to know him a little bit. We get to know him a little bit of his character, of how it is to be in this place. This is a very lively and happy place. So this is, it's great when you get to capture all of that in the photograph. So this is a nice portrait. It speaks a lot louder than if we were just putting him looking at the camera like uncomfortable, you know. And again, patience. You wait for it. Don't go there and just one click and go away. Just wait for it, you know, exchange. That's the beauty of photograph. Remember, this is a license to be there, to meet these people, to ask them questions, you know. It's a great license. It's one of the greatest things about being a photographer is that you're somehow invited to all of these different lives, different people that otherwise you would not have the chance to meet or not to to get to know. So it's yeah, take advantage of that. Take advantage. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing to do. All right, go out there and photograph people. Take your license and make photos. Meet new people. See what happens. Thank you.